The MobileLite Wireless G2 is a 5-in-1 mobile companion that lets you extend your storage, charge your smartphone, stream media, and acts as a Wi-Fi access point for your mobile devices. First thing you want to do is charge your device. Use the included USB cable found in the packaging. Plug one end into the MobileLite Wireless. Plug the other end into an available USB port to charge it via PC or notebook. You can tell when your MobileLite's done charging by the green light on the unit. A blinking light means it's still charging. A solid green light means it's fully charged. After you're done charging, the next thing you want to do is install the app. Simply go to the App Store on your device, on either iOS, Android, or Amazon App Store. Search for Kingston MobileLite. As soon as it pops up, just hit download, and you're good to go. Now we want to connect to the device. You're going to press and hold the power button for 3 seconds until the first and third light turn on. You're going to wait about 30 seconds until the middle light turns on and the third light turns off. The MobileLite Wireless creates its own wireless network. The name of the network will start with MLWG2 and end with the last 4 digits of the MAC address, which you can find on the back of the device. Now that we know the name of the network the MobileLite creates, we can connect to the device. In iOS, you'll need to go into Settings, go into Wi-Fi, and then select the name of the network from there. In Android and Amazon, you can simply go into the app itself and select your network name. The first time you open the app, you're going to be walked through a few optional steps. The first thing you're going to be able to do is rename your network. Now, this is a good idea if you're in a situation where there's multiple MobileLites around. So if you have some coworkers with MobileLite or some friends that also have MobileLites, it's a good idea to personalize it. The next thing we're going to do is set up a password. This is a great idea if you're in a public place and you don't want people accessing your MobileLite and all the files on your USB or SD card. At this point, the MobileLite's going to reset and you will need to reconnect to the device. The next thing we want to do is bridge the network. This is great if you want to use the MobileLite Wireless and access the files that are on your USB or SD card, as well as search the internet. All you've got to do is go into Settings, scroll down to the bottom, and select the network name that you want to connect to, and reconnect to the device. If you want to change any of these settings in the future, you can. Simply go back to the top of the settings. Here you can change your network name, as well as change your password and any other wireless settings. And that's it. You're ready to use your 5-in-1 mobile companion. Be sure to check out some of the other videos to see some of the other great features the MobileLite has.